In a world of robotic Sunday show pundits, one woman dares to stand out by distorting her own face with the world's most annoying expressions. Peggy Noonan is the Exaggerator. George Will says Peggy should only be read and never seen. Donna Brazil raves, she makes Jim Carrey look normal. Richard Reich declares, dude, this lady's face is really freaking me out. Peggy Noonan is the Exaggerator. The face of neoconservative politics just got a whole lot stretchier. Coming soon.